5-day worn panties. That's right, and I'm holding here the essence of a thick 18-year-old sloot.
This is exactly what I've been waiting for.
Oh no, Citizens of Planet Joe, and of course non-citizens, but don't worry, if you haven't obtained citizenship, you can do so today, right here. Don't be a weenie and do it. Stop thinking about yourself for once, alright? Stop it. It's about me. Think about me. Last night, I was with the evil council, and a video was shown to me. My god.
Like, bro, this guy's just fucking making me uncomfortable.
But that's like, the funny part is like, is he acting or is he like real?
In my 26 years of living on this godforsaken planet we call Earth, alright? I have never seen such man achieve such high level of righteousness. I mean, this guy makes Hostel Gato look like Carl from Jimmy Neutron. Cthulhu himself has to schedule an appointment just for a 5-second chat. Ladies and Joe citizens, today I present to you the Super Giga Chat Maximus Panty Sniffer. Yes, my god. By the way, before anything, I don't know, like how me and the boys, the council, with the scouts, discussing yesterday. I don't know if this guy's trolling. I don't know if this guy's actually serious. But a lot of us think he's actually serious. Alright, let me fasten my seatbelt. Okay, right, there we go. This guy looks fucking handsome.
I'm holding here.
He looks absolutely gorgeous. What the fuck?
100% transaction.
Roided.
100% utilitarian.
Okay.
Cunny smells. Because what's the next best thing to being inside cunny boyos? Sniffing it.
Sniffing it, 100%.
Sniffing it. When you're at the gym and you see some sloot in leggings doing squats or hamstring extension, what do you want to do? Yeah, you want to fuck her, of course.
Right. Right.
Or maybe the first thing. Bury your face in that fucking crotch. Bury your face.
Bury.
And sniff long and hard. This sloot in town tanning. In a bikini, so basically naked, lying on her stomach. What do you want to do? Bury your face in that sweaty crank. Bury your face in that shit and sniff. Sniff. Go up to the sloot at the gym. Offer her $10, $20, $30 for a nice long sniff. Well,
I'm not gonna offer anybody any type of money to sniff no one's ass.
While she does her hamstring extension. See how that works out for you, boy. See how that works out for you. Or offer her $30 for her panties. Tell her, listen, I'll be waiting outside the gym. And after you're done your workout, boom, I'll give you $30 for your...
When you do that, you know who else is gonna be waiting outside the gym? The fucking cops! Look at him, just casually rubbing his muscular fucking breast.
Police will come to pick you up.
Wait, what'd he say?
Police will come to pick you up. Most likely the police will come to pick you up.
Right! Exactly.
Because sleuths know that their smells are their essence. And I'm not talking about perfume or conditioner or creams or...
Right. Perfume.
Or whatever the
body spray.
I'm talking about the sweaty, stanky, musty cunt.
Cheese!
That is the essence of a sloot. You smell that, and you have smelled her essence. Much like in the animal kingdom. All the hot-blooded
I like how he
males,
just...
What do they do first before mounting the sloot? They sniff. They sniff long and hard. They sniff those pheromones. They sniff that essence. That's right, and I'm holding here the essence of a thick 18-year-old sloot.
Oh! Whoa!
For $40.
Whoa!
$40, including shipping.
How is this on YouTube? YouTube does every single thing in their fucking power to remove people fucking watching anime, doing all this shit. How is this? Ew!
5 day worn panties. 5 days. 5 day worn socks because I have a huge fetish. And I tell you, boys, I think the concentration of pheromones per
5 days
on the sole of a woman's foot is higher.
Yo, let me tell you what 5 days is. I don't think you guys are actually firmly grasping this. 5 days of an evolution of a fucking dirty underwear or fucking sock. Let me tell you this. Day one, sweat accumulates. Day two, sweat 75% freezes. Third day, it's you know, the smell and the sweatiness worked in a fucking scientific explosion to make a fucking stiff sock, right? Was that the third or the fourth day? Fourth day. Listen, by the fourth day, you might be able to grab that sock or underwear and cut somebody with it. The fifth day, the radioactive levels might be bigger than Chernobyl, all right? This guy's absolutely brave.
I think so. 5 day worn panties, 5 day worn socks, and 40 custom pictures. I picked this up not yesterday.
40 custom pictures.
2 days ago. If you're hearing some grunting, it's my goddamn dog.
He had to cut that off. He told him. He said, "Hey, shut the up."
Well, I'm about to be sniffing something too.
This is actually crazy. He's actually going to be sniffing these on camera.
$40 including shipping for 5 day worn panties.
$40.
All right, it's a thong actually. 5 day worn.
A thong.
40 custom.
Oh my god, that's even worse. That's even worse. I'm thinking this is just a regular fucking panty. This is a fucking thong? Are you kidding me? Do you know that shit is literally on the ass? Literally. Like, any particles are still probably there right now.
18-year-old, a thick slut. Nice face. I saw her face. Pretty girl.
Oh, so you get a profile before buying the panty.
Hairy asshole. Because I love him hairy. You should know that by now. Hairy, sweaty, nasty. And she was sending me pictures while realizing the order. Every day she was sending me pictures, in addition to all the other poses that I ordered from her. She was sending me progress pics, if you will. And I tell you, boys, these
progress?
These panties, this thong, it started off black on day one. And then by day five, it was a yellowish, whitish, greenish, beige color.
Holy shit. You know what's fucking crazy? I have boxers from the sixth grade that are fucking bleached. And in that bottom gooch area. In the gooch. You know what I'm saying? That area. It's like bleached. I know I didn't fucking put bleach on my black underwears. So you're telling me. Oh, hell no. Ew.
So I wish I could show you some of those pictures, but I can't. I can't because
right.
YouTube will delete this video and give me a strike because of the abundance of pubes.
Holy fuck.
Pubic hair everywhere. Alright.
The righteous scissor. To cut the righteous 5 day old panty. Does he have Spartan music in the background? What is this?
Wow. She put it in there.
Oh, how generous. She bubble wrapped the 5 day old panty.
Oh no, she didn't put it in bubble wrap. I thought she put it in bubble wrap. But the bubble wrap is a part of the envelope, actually. It's a bubble wrap envelope.
Oh yeah.
Let's pull this out. Alright.
What an asshole.
So,
I mean, she's technically sending you her asshole. Literally.
Here we go. Okay.
His hands are shaking.
Panties. Ziploc bag. Very good. The other girl did not put it in a Ziploc bag.
What a demon.
That's one of the reasons
the other pair of panties. Would ask for a refund. I would ask for a refund. You're telling me I'm buying 5-day-old panties and I don't get them ziplocked? Put them in a Ziploc bag? Are you kidding me? I'm here. That guy, not me. I ain't doing that. He is. Listen, he's trying to obtain the smells. He wants to feel the aroma of fucking Chernobyl in his fucking nose, okay? He wants to feel that. So, if that shit doesn't come in a Ziploc bag, the smell's getting out. God forbid these fucking package handlers at UPS smell someone's 5-day-old gooch. God damn. I'm getting ripped off. I'm asking for a refund. Partial smell.
After 1 month, they were sitting on my shelf for 1 month. That's another thing. But still, boys, 1 month is nothing when we're talking about worn panties. It's nothing. This is almost vacuum packed. She really got the air out of there. 1 month is nothing. I'm still cooming to 6-month-old panties, which were worn for 3 days, and they still have a good smell. You can still smell the essence of that teenage sweet that wore them.
Oh!
6-month-old panties, so. Panties. And socks. 5-day worn panties and socks.
This guy might be serious.
Let's start with the socks.
He might, absolutely might not be trolling, like, at all. Oh my god, the bag is foggy. It's like when you smoked inside of a car in the fog. Yo!
Smells like mushrooms. Smells like mushrooms a little bit.
No way.
They're supposed to be 5-day worn socks, so.
Oh, socks. These are socks.
They look rather clean. These are not 5-day worn socks, god damn it.
Yeah, no.
No way.
No. Absolutely not. Absolutely not. One day out of work for me, one day, that shit is so fucking stiff, it's sandpaper. Like, literally, you can cut someone's fucking arm with that.
5-day worn socks.
Ripped off. Yeah, man.
These are not 5-day worn socks, boys. I've been cheated again.
Oh my god. Nice. Oh, he's absolutely not five furious.
Not five. Can't smell anything.
Jesus.
Alright. I'm really angry right now.
I'd be too, you know what I mean? Not me for that. If I ordered something, it didn't come my way. Relax, guys. I ain't doing this.
Better be filthy.
Oh my god.
Okay, well, you can see that. You can see the beige color that I was talking about. The socks.
What the fuck? What? Yo! What? Yo! Oh my god! I don't even want to drink my water anymore.
The socks were a complete misunderstanding, but the panties, I didn't even take a whiff of this.
Yo, the socks were fake. They weren't 5-day. These were not 5 days. These must have been 5-year-old. Fucking five. This shit must have been like fucking 30 days of fucking wear and tear on these fucking things. These shits were literally like, oh my
god. Ziploc bag in frustration, so.
Oh, he's not frustrated.
Nah, ain't no way. Yo, ain't no way.
Yo! Guys. This is the perfect shot. This guy really might not be fucking playing. This guy legitimately... I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm gonna be real honest with you. I was thinking about making beef, rice, some fucking corn and mayo. And I'm gonna be real honest with you. I'm not hungry anymore. He literally has his shotgun nose, his double barrel nose. He literally has his double barrel nose on that fucking 30-day worn fucking panty. How is this on YouTube? Susan, what is going on? What is going on, Susan?
Okay.
Oh! Woo!
Okay.
Oh, shit! Yo, this is crazy, yo. Do you see his face? Like, yeah, he got the smell. He's like, oh my god, yeah, this smells like someone's asshole. Once he reached certain parts of where the fuck he was smelling, yo, that shit might have smelled like
you can smell
a dead body.
Oh
shit.
Oh, I love it. Oh, you can smell the cunt. You can smell it. Yes. Oh.
Oh no. Oh.
You can really smell the cunny. You can really smell the cunny. Hold on, let's see if I can smell some shit as well. So how is she wearing these? Where's the front part? Okay, that's the front here. So the ass crack would be somewhere here.
Guys, I'm literally watering right now. I dead ass feel like throwing up. I don't know if I can the camera get this. Yo, I'm literally watering right now. Yo. Jesus Christ.
Oh, that cunt. The cunt part is the best. Okay. Panty saved the day. I didn't get any little notes or anything like that.
Oh, now he wants a note. He wants a fucking note.
A little post-it note. Or, I don't know, send something extra, goddammit. That's alright. The socks. She cheated on the socks, no question about it. Oh, the panties, though. Oh, that's intense. Okay. Little gag reflex there. That's how intense it is. But it's I can't stop. All right. Well, that's enough of that, boys.
Enough.
So, panties, big success. 5-day worn. 18-year-old thick. 18-year-old teenage panties. Big success. Socks. She cheated me on those. So I don't think I can give her a 5-star review. Sorry.
Oh my God. What's a 5-star for him? What's a 5 out of 5?
$50 including shipping, plus what was it, 40 custom picks. I'm disappointed with the socks. So, all right, there's the review. I will be using this as a cooling device. I will be using this essence of this 18-year-old sleut to intensify my coom shots, my androcentric coom shots. Because fapping is 100% androcentric, boys. It's all about you and your needs. So, looks Maximus, signing out.
Wow. This is fucking insane. I actually heard his TikTok got sent to the graveyard. And trust, it's not going to be Monster Reborn. 100%. You know, there's no Monster Reborn that can reborn him on TikTok. Not gonna happen. How is he on this platform? This is actually crazy. Like, subscribe, share. Share this to Susan, CEO of YouTube. Susan, I love you, by the way. Yeah, but, you know, we're gonna have to fix this problem. We're gonna go ahead and have to, you know, hit him with a dark hole, obliterate him, send him to the graveyard. No Monster Reborns. You know, he has to go. His time is up. His contract is over.